the late scratching here was the on top tip. We're left with Pearls of Plenty now. It has won previously here from box one in 25.06. Other chances look to be Satella, Shayla Norris and Senor Sox. Second line going up for her penultimate. Pearls of Plenty, 180 the tote, 190 fixed. Green light is on, set for race nine, the penultimate. Pearls of Plenty, box one, the fave. Racing, Pearls of Plenty second away, but burrowing through to lead over, he said yes. Shayla Norris straight to the inside third, followed by Senor Sox. Kesara checked, then Satella and Magic Fly high. In the back, Pearls of Plenty, two lengths in front over Shayla Norris. Up to third, Senor Sox, one out, Magic Fly high. Then came, he said yes, Kesara and Satella around the corner. Pearls of Plenty in front, leads by three. Shayla Norris in second spot. Pearls of Plenty going strongly, straight to the wire by two and a half. Shayla Norris second, Senor Sox third, men Magic Fly high, Satella. Well back, he said yes. Kesara last got down to 25 even, the winner. Pearls of Plenty, number one, Terry Geimer, the